So we're here at Blooming Point Beach, which is just adjacent to our DeRoche Pond Natural Area. And DeRoche Pond is one of Island Nature Trust's largest natural areas. It's the third largest, and this is actually the first property that Island Nature Trust ever purchased back in 1987. Purple loosestrife is a highly invasive plant that we have here on PEI. It came over from Europe and Asia in the 1800s. It was introduced as a garden ornamental intentionally, as well as coming over accidentally on ship ballasts. And so it's originally a wetland plant in its native range, and that's kind of where we see it taking over here. It's now found throughout North America, and it's especially a problem in PEI where our wetlands are so sensitive, and especially with our beach and dune ecosystems, we're now seeing it kind of taking over there as well. It really takes over the habitat. So it's got this root structure called a rhizome, and 30 to 50 stalks of the flower can rise up from this one main root that runs underground. And so that makes it extremely hard to remove. It also means that it can spread really, really quickly and can take over habitats very easily. You can remove it by pulling it. That's kind of the main way. Unfortunately, it's really difficult to do, especially in an environment like this where you've already got a lot of shrubs and grasses that have pretty thick root systems. And so the root systems of the purple loosestrife can really get tangled in with those other roots, and it can be really hard to pull up the full root. But unfortunately, you need to pull up the full root to remove the plant fully, because it's got such a complex root structure that if you don't remove all of the root, if you just take off the flowers, then it won't spread its seeds, but it will also come back really easily next year in the same location. Especially with purple loosestrife, since its seeds spread so easily on people, it's really important that when you're walking to the beach, you only walk on designated paths, because if people are just walking kind of throughout the dune anywhere or throughout the wetland area behind the dune, that's one of the big ways that the loosestrife can spread. Its seeds will attach to you, and then even though you don't intend to, you will be dropping the seeds off throughout that habitat, and then that'll increase the spread of the loosestrife throughout the area. Not to mention that it is damaging for the dune ecosystem itself and for the marum grass, and it does contribute to coastal erosion.